This video clip will introduce you to the graphical user interface improvements of ARCHICAD on the Microsoft Windows platform. ARCHICAD 19 introduces the new tab bar. You can open various project views on various tabs, such as floor plan views, 3D views, sections and elevations, schedule lists, 3D documents, and so on. The various project view tabs can be put into order according to your preferences. The number of visible tabs depends on the resolution of your screen. If necessary, ARCHICAD will start to shorten the names of tabs, and finally a double arrow will be displayed on the rightmost tab. By clicking on this, ARCHICAD will display the remaining tabs available. Tabs can be closed by pressing the CTRL+W keys on the keyboard, or by clicking the X sign of the tab. Alternatively, you can close any tab by right-clicking on its title and choosing the Close command from the context menu. To release a tab, click the Restore Down icon. The content of the tab will be displayed in an individual window, reflecting similar functionality to previous versions of ARCHICAD. To dock the window back to the tab bar, click on the Maximize icon. Right-clicking on tabs will display a context menu with further options. In the case of floor plan views, you'll be presented with a list of available stories. The Story Settings dialog is also at your fingertips. Another frequently used command related to stories is the Show as Trace Reference command, which is also available from this menu. If an elevation view is displayed on a tab, then you will have access to the elevation settings from within this context menu. If an interior elevation view is visible on a tab, then the context menu provides access to other connected interior elevations, because these are part of the same group. When you switch to another interior elevation, it's displayed in the same tab. This reduces the number of tabs being opened at the same time. If you start a rendering from the 3D window, a new tab will be opened for the rendered image. We can continue working on the project in other tabs while the rendered view is being created. The tab displaying the rendered image has a progress bar for visual feedback on the rendering process. When the progress bar disappears, the rendering process has finished and a green checkmark appears. This checkmark will disappear once we click the tab of the rendered image. Let's have a closer look at the 3D window tab. In the context menu, we have direct access to switch between the perspective and axonometry views, to 3D cutaway, filter and cut elements in 3D commands, to 3D projection, and 3D window settings. To cycle through the tabs, press the CTRL+TAB keys on the keyboard. Please note that the new user interface also enables you to access the Mini Navigator. This may be helpful if you wish to hide the Navigator palette to further increase the screen real estate of your workspace. Using the Mini Navigator, you will still have direct access to all those project views that are not open in tabs, even if the Navigator palette is not visible on the screen.